Well, new tonight at 11, a woman is dead after a crash on Zebulon Road in Macon. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says 34-year-old Tiffany Fuller's vehicle went off the road and hit a mailbox. She was pronounced dead at the scene. The accident is under investigation.